to start from the chorus. So like now I've got to remember that part. So we've got D, D major 7, and then that upside down triangle, D.